A group of Queensland Air Force personnel are back home after a seven-month deployment to Afghanistan. They're to receive a brand new honour, but as Max Futcher reports, just returning safely to their loved ones was reward enough.
Back home after 7 months in a dangerous place. 65 Air Force personnel were deployed to protect the Taran Kot base. They returned to relieved families and a new honour. This is the first group to be awarded the Ground Combat Badge, which will be backdated to those who've protected airfields in past conflicts, including Vietnam.
In Vietnam, they did a lot of patrolling outside the wire there, and it's been a recognition that's 50 years overdue.
This group from Amberley manned checkpoints and patrolled the surrounding area for insurgents. But the Taran Kot base is to be closed as international troops withdraw. Among those welcomed home was Henry Mooney. When we met him last year, he was leaving behind partner Crystal and their six-day-old newborn. Wow. Now, Jesse is 9 months old and learning to march like Dad.
Just a bundle of joy. It's just good to be home.
Oh, having home's fun. Hey. A lot easier. I don't have to do it all myself.
Most importantly for this group, they all came home.
There's always the chance that something can occur on base. We trained up for a number of weeks before we departed to ensure that we're able to handle most of those situations. And then obviously there's the odd curveball that comes in.
The withdrawal of these Air Force personnel from Afghanistan is just the beginning. Australia will pull 1,000 troops out of Uruzgan province by the end of the year.
You have done your country proud and most importantly, yourselves proud.
Max Futcher, 10 News.